talk about lending me a hand and I'll put you under my boot.
To bring the long arm of the law to this land, huh?
Welcome back, everyone, to some more Smite. Another solo lane this week, going with some tier. Because, you know, I've been on a bit of a losing streak in the ranked games. I think I've lost like 4 in a row or something. I'm not sure that if like 4 in a row are the ones I've recorded, but just 4 in a row in general. So I was like, you know what? Kind of want to maybe get a win. So I was figuring, hey, let's try with the, let's see if we can't do something good with the tier. See if we can't do a good tier game. It's been a while since I played tier though, so hopefully I don't mess stuff up, because that'd be kind of awkward, embarrassing. Also, I'm going to say right off the bat, I picked tier under the assumption that I was going up against an Erlang Shen. It turns out I'm against an Amaterasu, and I feel like a good Ama is actually really annoying for tier to deal with, just because she can silence out your Fearless. But we'll see how it goes. Maybe it'll be not so bad. Maybe we'll still get some good early fresh and everything. But ideally against an Amaterasu, if you saw my last, I guess 2 days ago video of the Ama, bad thing about Amaterasu is like her laning phase is kind of poopy, especially early on. So if you can bully her and like rotate early and like steal buffs and stuff, then you can really get ahead and do super decently good. So we'll see if we can't do that. See if we can do some good fighting against the Amaterasu. Even though she's really... Okay, stop body blocking me, silly collie. Even though she is really good, she can silence out my Fearless and kind of negate a bunch of my damage. Why would you get your jump? Okay. All right, friends, that's fine. Some people get their jumps, I guess, when you start off as collie. I mean, I always thought you'd get your 2 because it does more damage. Plus, you can heal yourself up with your auto attack with it, but that's fine. Not gonna use Hog. Not gonna use it. No. Just waiting. Okay. Alright. Pretty sure Kali has Hog. Am I crazy or did I not see that? Pretty sure I saw that. I definitely did see that.
Enemy missing right.
Okay. Kali might be in trouble. Probably should use the Hog on the blue buff so we could have gone faster and maybe, you know, not been super late to lane. But that's okay. That's okay, team. Hopefully the Kali can just leave and survive. Why is Kali still in this lane? Leave, please. I don't want you anymore. I don't want you taking my farms. I need to hit level 3 so I can do fearless things. Thank you. Hit level 3. Alright, good. We got a first blood. Good job, team. Good start to the game. Let's see if we can't continue doing good stuff against Amaterasu. Alright. She dashed into that, and now she's taking damage for no reason. That time I just wanted to avoid the mirror damage. I wasn't trying to actually hit her with the Fearless. I just didn't want to get damaged. That's why I Fearless when I did. Alright, slow down her clear a little bit. Minions? No, that's fine. Alright, we're probably gonna push her out of lane at least. She's missed out on a bunch of clear. That's still decent. And if she stays, maybe we can get an easy kill here. Fingers crossed. Oh no, team. That's unfortunate. I don't know how low they were. Alright. I missed on purpose, I mean. No, that time was an accident. That time I wanted to hit her, but I was trying to go too fast, I guess. Oh, think we're okay, maybe? We're okay. Good luck, Callie. Don't do anything silly. They're super low, too. We actually could be okay for this. Maybe we're not okay for this. I don't know. Nope. Team? Nope. Okay. We're close. I think we could have killed Erlang before we got the heal off. We would have been okay. I should have just dashed away, though. I was being greedy. That's bad. I'm sorry, teammates. At least, did the Amigan insist on that? She did. Okay, we're gonna have to play smarter then. And we're probably gonna lose buffs. I did a dumb. Dang it. I'm gonna check. I assume they're stealing them, but let's just check. No, they're not stealing them. That's cool. Oh, not gonna go. Okay. Alright, we're gonna miss out on our blue buff, but we're gonna also push the Amaterasu out of lane. So that's, I guess, an okay trade. I just gotta be safe now and conserve manas. Which isn't really gonna happen because, you know, I'm tier, and I just use all of my abilities all the time. But I don't think Amma back? No, she didn't back, so she has teleport still. So her being pushed out of lane isn't a huge deal for her. But I can go and get some of these. Get a little bit more of a lead on the Amma, which is good. Let me pick up the XP from this. Whoop. Got it. Got me some experiences. Level ahead of Amma, not too bad. Alright, now she wasted her clear also, which is good. I mean, I think it probably might be up in time to clear the wave if she wants to, but slow her down a little bit. Keep missing that. Okay. I don't know why she ulted there. I don't know where Erlang Shen is, so I said they're missing, so I'm just gonna not. Anything too crazy? Oh, they're over on there, that side, though. I probably could have just proxied then. Retreat middle lane. Retreat. Retreat. Alright, I'm just gonna proxy this, I guess. Hopefully get the proxy, then be able to back for free. That would be ideal. Erlang Shen's over on left sides. Problem is I have no mana. Come on, mana. Come on, mana. I could be dead here. Did she switch to her... Oh, no, there's a Janus here, too. I'm probably dead. I'm gonna run circles. Blue stone. Yeah, blue stone got me. That's unfortunate. I thought I'd have enough mana to clear it in time. I'm just making bad decisions. We'll be okay though. Not a huge deal. Just need to get more mana potions. I'm still ahead of the Amma by a few levels. Souls, even. Jingwei's even. Box is ahead. Kali's a little bit behind. All in all, I'd say we're doing pretty good. I just gotta stop making silly decisions all the time. I hope I can get my blue buff now. I don't know where the Amma is. I assume she's doing her blue, most like. Alright. Okay, we should be okay now. Alright, push her a little bit. Probably gonna have to back, maybe. If not, that's good for me. Maybe get another kill. Alright, got a kill. Got an Erlang Shen ult. I don't think he can kill me. Alright, got the two kills. Hopefully, the Kali got the assist on that, because if not, that's kind of crummy. I know it was her target, but I didn't want to die, so. Woohoo! That was pretty good. I got two ultimates for my one. I mean, I guess we also traded Kali ultimate on that because she misclicked, but that's fine. Alright, now I'm going to go over here and proxy. And we got the tower. Look at that. Do more damage to the Amaterasu. And make her run away. Ow, she hit me. Why'd you do that, you big meanie? Retreat! Retreat! Retreat right lane. Attack right lane. Oops. They're actually trying this again. Like, literally the same thing that they just did. All right, did it again. I don't know why they keep trying to fight me when they keep dying twice. All right, I'm gonna just back here. Hopefully they're okay. Oh, that's his beads. Oh no!
Nope.
Survive! Survive, friend. Alright, she survived. We're all good. And I can back. I can back, buy me some items, get some cooldowns. Do I want to get... We already have that. Do I want to get... What else should I get then? I could get us... I guess a sprint? Actually, I'm gonna get a curse. I do have a little bit of healing, not tons, but I have a little bit, so disrupting that will be good. I could maybe TP over there and try and contest that and steal her blue, but I don't think it's worth it at this point. I could get killed for it, and now that I'm ahead, I don't wanna do silly things all the time, so.
Enemy missing right.
Defend middle lane.
Your middle tower is under attack. On my way.
I should be okay now against Alma, even though now it's the time when she can actually do decently. She's far enough behind that I shouldn't have to worry about her at all.
Enemy missing left.
Gaze into the mirror. On my way. Heavenly. All right. I'll take it. If she pushes up, I think I could probably kill her if I fearless and then switch stances. If I hit her with it, at least. Alright, just get out then. Look at that, we got kills, and I get to get out and run away. I can TP in if my team needs me, so. Alright, let's see if we can't do something over here. Oh no, I missed the Janus. I guess I can't really have done anything against the Janus anyways, but still. We're fine now. We're in a good spot here. We have a soul to do good stuff late games. Hopefully I can continuously stop the Am and Erlang from doing too much to my teammates. And so even though matchups like Amaterasu can kind of be crummy for tier because of the silence, it's also still not really a huge thing because, like, with your passive, the silence barely affects you anyways. It's only if they hit you during your fearless that'll actually be an issue. Same with, like, you know, pins and stuff. It's like, CC is kind of crummy when you're trying to do damage with fearless, but unless they hit you in your fearless, it doesn't really do too much because you can just get out of it in less than a second because passives. Alright. Give me a little mana potion just for safeties.
On my way.
There's an Erlang Shen over here.
Retreat right lane.
Retreat right lane.
Enemy
right
lane. Enemy missing middle.
I should be okay. We did it. I don't have. Oh, that hurt a little bit. That was unfortunate. That was my bad. If the Janus didn't ult over, I think it would have been okay, but he did. Hopefully the Kali doesn't die for this too. He died for it. That's unfortunate. I think it would have been okay if it wasn't for the Janus. That's too bad. Just feel myself too much, you know? Is she going nobbling attack speed? Like, what the heck? Oh, they went Blood Forge? Okay, that's interesting. That's an idea. Yeah, I mean, we're still doing okay. We're still, we're not ahead somehow. I don't know how we're not ahead. I guess it's just junglers? Because, I mean, I'm ahead. And our souls, I guess our souls even. It feels like our souls ahead. She's doing so much work. I guess the Janus is getting rotations though, and she's not really doing that. Which makes sense because, you know, Janus ult. That Erlang got a lot of levels in that fight too, which is a little bit crummy. I'm gonna get my blue buff and farm up a little bit more, I guess.
Missing rate.
I'm gonna do this this here wave and look to maybe rotate if my team needs it. I don't know if I can actually get this Amstrass from behind. I think I'm too far away to do anything. Got a dash though. That's fine. And her stance switch. Just for walking into her.
That's too bad.
Help.
You at last.
I'm gonna see if I can help him in mid. Actually, I think it looks like they're not even fighting anymore. I kind of don't want to push up too far. Like, I was thinking of proxying between tier 2 and Phoenix, but
there was nothing you could have done there.
Seems not worth. Alright. You still fighting? As her tier 2 is going down, she's like, I still want to fight you. Alright, see if we can do something in mid lane, maybe. Because I can't see anyone, so never mind. See if we can go all the way over here and help out over in this lane.
Attack the Gulf Fury.
I saw Erlang over here for a second. I don't know where he went. Kind of need to do something off of this because I rotated. Kind of like for us to actually get something did, you know? But it seems like we're just like losing a fight almost. I'll just take buffs. That's unfortunate. We just killed the Sobek? Hey, we killed the Sobek at least. We did something. We did a thing, team. All right. Now I gotta get out. Hopefully my team's okay, and I can back here and not have them lose stuff. Get this. I'm gonna start building. I'm gonna build High the Urchin again this game. I'm feeling the tanky build, super tanky. Unfortunate. We haven't been able to do anything off of these fights at all, or like rotations or anything, so a little bit unfortunate. I guess I'll just ward up the gold furies. Soul did it. All right, Soul, good job, Soul. All right, I guess I'm just gonna go back to farming. These fights aren't working out for our team too well. I just want to get more and more ahead. I probably should have gone damage or something if this is what's going to happen. Her team's going to keep being all behind and stuff. Maybe I can push him and get a tier 2 off of this. Enemy missing middle. Yeah, I gotta be a little bit safe because Erlang Shen can kind of mess me up a little bit, just because it's Erlang, and he's kind of super good in this game right now. Enemy missing rate. So I gotta be careful to not get caught too out of position with him, there. Like this. Oh, I couldn't even ult. That sucks. I feel like we should be doing... I don't know. We're getting, like, good fights on left side, but we're not really getting anything off of them. Like, we're getting 4v5s, and we're... I don't know how they're still dying off of those. I mean, Soul's still doing good, so hopefully we can just get the Soul to late and have her kind of carry. And I'll just try and not die so many times. But it's like, I feel like if they're rotating on Soul lane all the time, then we should be able to do stuff over in dual lane. Like get kills or get fire, not fire giants, gold furies or something. But instead they're just not doing those things. I don't know why. I don't know why they can't really see it. There could be legitimate issues as in they're getting pressured out early and then they're rotating, and that's why they can't do it, but I don't know. I don't know, man. We need to be careful here, too. I don't know if they have wards on it. They do. I have no health now. I need to run away super quick. Yeah, that was bad. I don't know why they wanted to pull it when they had wards on it. That's kind of just asking for trouble. There was nothing you could have done there. I'm not even going to get full health from this, I don't think. No, I will. It's 4 seconds. I forgot. Super long now. Ah. I thought I was going to use his turtle forms. I know what that was. That was kind of bad. I'm just gonna go back to farming again. Get us a tier 2s. Alright, at least I got something off of it. You know, we got tier 2. A little bit later, but we got it. Alright, that's fine. I I'm getting blown up by this Janus right now. That's unfortunate. That Janus is doing a lot of damage to me. I need a lot more magical defense, I think. I'm gonna get rid of this and start on my Pestilence now. I know, it seems like I'm getting rotated on a lot. At least it feels like I'm getting rotated on a lot, and it feels like we're not gaining anything off of the fact that the whole team's in my lane all the time. Like, you'd think if there was, you know, no jungler to worry about, and no Janus to worry about, to be able to do stuff in, like, middle lane and duo lane, but it seems not to happen. Unless I'm just not paying attention enough, and they're actually rotating everywhere, and I just only notice when they're on my side, which is definitely possible. I'm just gonna go back to push up right lanes. There's an Amstrass over there. Yeah, this here Janus is doing a lot of damage in general. This early Soul Reaver really catches you by surprise. I think I've been hit by that Soul Reaver like 4 or 5 times, and every time I've been like, what was that? I don't know if she's doing my blue or if she's going to the fight, but I'm gonna go to the fight. I don't care about my blue that much at this point in the game. I'd rather help out my teammates. If I can.
There was nothing you could have done there.
You're gonna just go through that, isn't she? That's a Janus, look at this. Look what I found. Alright, we got the Janus. That's a good thing. And we got a tower, also a good thing. Alright, I'm just gonna go this way then. Oh, they sprinted. Jingwei might be dead. Alright. They have so much mobility on their team, and a lot of CC. Really hard to deal with.
Out of mana. Be right back.
Alright, I'm gonna get Pestilence, I'm gonna come back to the fight. Right? Yeah. Oh. This might not work out, because there's a... Wait, oh, it didn't work out. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna go to right here.
Shut down.
Oh, that didn't work out at all. Everyone died. I don't really know what you expect me to do without any mana. I did say I was out of mana, and that I was going to be right back. But they decided to still fight anyways. Heal up off of these a little bit. Alright, I guess they're just going to go... Alright, there we go. That worked out. Heal up off of those a little bit. Are they actually on fire? They're all around it. I'm just gonna do war. We have another sentry though. We have 2 more sentries, so we should be okay. Should be able to get that back. Pretty sure they just dropped speed. Why would he just ult like that? What? That's weird. I don't know why he's going in. Didn't he just call retreat? Wasn't it the Bacchus that called retreat, or was it someone else? They are getting kind of pooped on all over the place. They just have way too much mobility for my team, I think. We're not able to counteract at all. Yeah, I just can't move it all there. This isn't going well. I need some more CCR, I think. But I also kind of need defense in general. I could go with Bulwark also, but that might be overdoing it a little bit. I'm not going to surrender just yet. Our team is doing kind of crummy, though. Our Kali and our Jingwei are super behind in our Bacchus. It's been a slew of games where your teams just don't do super well. That's okay, though. It'll happen sometimes. I'm going to go for Wingblade, I think. I don't know CCR, but, right? Does it have CCR? It does have CCR. Plus, it has the slower cancel thing. The passive. Pretty good passive. I want to get a sentry. I'm pretty sure they're doing fire right now. I don't think we can stop them anyways, but... Alright. I'm not going to use my TP yet, because I'm pretty sure there's no chance in this defending fire if they're on fire right now. Yeah, we're kind of super far down in experience right now, and kind of also a lot far down in gold, so. And they got fire. We just got to back up. Stop from getting phoenixes. I don't know what the Bacchus is doing. I don't know what the Kali is doing. I don't know why they're pushed up so far. Like, they have fire, and they're super far ahead of us. We should just be defending phoenixes right now. There's no reason to fight them out in the open. Now they got two kills, so we can't really even defend Phoenix. We're going to have to try and, like, stall him out and hope that they... I guess the spawn timers on the box are pretty low, so he'll be back, but... It would have been better if they just didn't try and fight that, and they, like, you know, backed up. We could fight under Phoenix. I might just be going to get all towers, would be smart. Don't think we should try and defend the towers. I think we should just wait for them to go for Phoenix. The right tower has been destroyed. I don't know why the box is in mid lane right now. I mean, I know that there's fire minions, but I feel like you can't do much against them anyways, and we gotta kind of stop them from getting another Phoenix. That's just my opinion, though. Maybe not the one you wanted to jump on. Alright. Okay. We pushed him off the Phoenix, which is good. Jingwei might be... No, Jingwei's fine. Jingwei, I forgot. Ah, so I'm not getting pinned against the wall there. That's okay, though. Still push him off the Phoenix. I mean, we lost two for it, which kind of sucks, but they're not going to get the Phoenix off it, at least not just yet. So I guess that's okay. Alright, I'm going to go... No, I don't have it yet. I think it's 850 to get the finish off Wing Blade. I don't think they can actually do anything here. Yeah, that's kind of crummy. I didn't box this kind of by himself again. I don't know why. Alright, now I don't think we can defend this. I mean, I can't defend it right now. I need to go back to the fountains.
Your middle phoenix is under attack. Your middle phoenix has been destroyed.
Oh, it's 700. That was 750.
Phoenix is under attack.
That ammo ult is up so often. I kind of want to try and do something. Yeah, they're all away. He must be building crit already. That hits a lot. That's a lot of damage from him. Alright, he's got Wingblade. Or not Wingblade. Wind Demon and the Deathbringer. Lots of damage from the Mr. Huiyi. Alright, well, I'm just going to get another ward at this point. And then get a potion later. We got a ward with the Fire Giant. I mean, I'm pretty sure this game's super over. We have an 0-10 Bacchus and a 1-9 Jingwei that can't really do much in the team fights. And the Kali's kind of super far behind also. She's still level 17, which isn't very good. Being that far behind. I'm pretty sure as soon as I put this, they're going to just come and deward it, but at least we'll know, you know? Yeah. At least we know. I don't know if we can even really defend Titan, or if Titan, Fire Giant, with all these fire minions pushing in. But on the plus side, it's a right side Phoenix, which means that we can defend it over here, push it up, and be near the fire. I don't know why they're over there fighting. They're just keeping all pushed up at times they shouldn't be pushed up. Oh. Got it, we're fine. Not even close, I wasn't even worried a little bit. Alright, just get out of that, I guess. At this point, it's honestly really just selling out the inevitable. I don't think with this team we could really do anything to win. Hey, look, Bacchus got a kill. Good job, Bacchus. Alright, I died though. I think that's game. I don't think we can really do anything against this team, unfortunately. Yeah, that's it. That's unfortunate. It's been a rough week for Smite games. It's been a rough Smite game weeks. Well. It's just crummy sometimes when it's like... I wouldn't say I played bad, right? I mean, maybe there's stuff I could have done better. But I don't think I played horribly in any matter. I got a decent amount of kills. Most kills on the team, actually. But it was just... We were super far behind a dual lane. And that kind of just snowballed their... Their Huiyi, their Erlang Shen was doing super good rotations. Kali fell behind, and Kali behind didn't really do anything. So, wasn't much to do, I don't think. I think it was just an inevitability at one point that was going to be a loss, sadly. It sucks. I feel like that's been happening recently, where I'm losing games that maybe shouldn't be losses based on my performances, and it's just like my team's not doing super good. But again, what can you do? Sometimes it happens. Gotta live with it. Hopefully games in the future will be a little bit better. My team will do a little bit better. I'll do a little bit better. And we can maybe win some ranked games again. They're probably just going to push in left Phoenix, I would think. I missed. Oh, no. All right. We lost our Kali super early in that, which is really bad. At this point, I'm just like farming more damage. That's too bad. We lost the game, but, you know, it wasn't terrible for us, at least. At least we did some decent stuff during the game. At least we got some good kills and stuff. Sol did pretty well, too. It was pretty much just the Bacchus, Kali, and Jingwei had crummy games, which is unfortunate. But, you know, everyone has bad games. It happens sometimes. It's just unfortunate when it seems to happen more often than not. What can you do? We'll pull out some wins eventually, I'm sure. One of these days. One of these days we'll win a ranked game again. Bound to happen, right? Just keep playing them. Just keep playing them, keep having a fun time, and then maybe one time we'll win a game. See if we did decent damages, at least. Let's see if we did okay damages for the team. See how bad, look how far down we are now. Down to 30 points. I was at 96 points like 4 games ago, and I've just lost every game since then. I mean, I outdamaged everyone other than the Soul on my team. And I outdamaged the Emma, almost outdamaged the Erling, which is actually pretty good, I think. Because Erling was doing a lot that game, getting 13 kills. But anyways, that was a tier. Sadly, didn't go so good, as you can see. Maybe in the future, we'll have some more fun games. Anyways, thank you for joining. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you again for another episode in a little while. Where, hopefully, my team gets some kills. More than 3 kills across 3 players would be nice. 4 kills, sorry. And less than 32 deaths across them. That would be neat. But yeah, take care, everyone.